Billy, you so crazy.
Yo, what's cracking? What's bracking? It's your boy, Billy, you so crazy. And we back, and we back, and we back, and we back with another one. Y'all read the title, so y'all already know what we're doing. This is Joe Diffie Home. All right, a lot of you guys put this in my comment section, tweeted this to me. So today is the day we got the Joe Diffie tribute. All right, if you guys haven't seen the last couple of videos I did, then head on to the page after you watch this one and look at the videos that were uploaded an hour before this one and an hour before the next one, because I have like at least four coming today. All right, so be on the lookout for that. But once again, rest in peace to the late great Joe Diffie. If this is your first time on this channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button, comment down below what you want to see me react to next, Patreon link in the description, all that good stuff. We're just gonna get straight into this one, all right? This is Joe Diffie Home.
The only thing I see ahead is just the heat arising off the road. The rainbows I've been chasing keep on fading before I find my pot of gold. And more and more thinking that the only treasures that I'll ever know are long ago and far behind, wrapped up in my memories of home. Home was a swimming hole and a fishing pole and the feel of a muddy road between my toes. Home was a backboard swing where I would sit and Mom would sing Amazing Grace while she hung out the clothes.
See, he ain't even telling my story, but he has me reminiscing on my home. You know, a lot of you guys think that I'm from Texas. I'm not. I'm from California. I say this in a lot of videos just because I have a lot more newer watchers. So I try to, you know, give you guys some knowledge on just some background on me, but he really has me thinking of just my upbringing in California and, you know, especially the way that how things are now, like where I live at now, because I consider Texas to be home now. I'm not from here, but I consider it to be home now. But he has me really reminiscing.
Home was an easy chair with my daddy there and the smell of Sunday supper on the stove. My footsteps carry me away, but in my mind I'm always going home.
Yeah.
Now the miles I put behind me ain't as hard as the miles that lay ahead, and it's way too late to listen to the words of wisdom that my daddy said. The straight and narrow path he showed me turned into a thousand winding roads. My footsteps carry me away, but in my mind I'm always going home. Home was a swimming hole and a fishing pole and the feel of a muddy road between my toes. Backboard swing where I would sit and Mom would sing Amazing Grace while she hung out the clothes. Home was an easy chair with my daddy there and the smell of Sunday supper on the stove. My footsteps carry me away, but in my mind I'm always going home.
Literally has me in a deep reminiscent state of mind right now, and it's sad that he's no longer here, man. Like, making great music like this, or made great music like this. These are the type of songs that's definitely gonna live on forever, for sure.
My footsteps carry me away, but in my mind I'm always going home.
In my mind, I'm always going home. That was Joe Diffie, Home. Once again, rest in peace to the late, great Joe Diffie. Oh, my voice about to be going out again. I've been recording too many videos or something. See, this is what happened a couple weeks ago. But sorry about that. That was Joe Diffie, home. Rest in peace to the late, great Joe Diffie. If you guys enjoyed this reaction, give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below which one to see me react to next. Follow me on all my social media, links are right there. Send me a message on any one of those and I get back with you as soon as possible. I appreciate all you guys' love and support, and I appreciate you guys for wanting me to do this tribute, you know, because that's huge for me. That I feel honored for you guys to be like, yo, Billy, we want you to give a tribute to Joe Diffie. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm very honored to be in the position that I'm in, for real, for real. But really, this isn't even about me. And like I said before, man, I can't stand this. Any sicknesses that take people away, I can't tell y'all how frustrated, like, it makes me sick. I can't stand cancer, COVID-19, anything that they don't have a cure for, like, as of now or whatever, like, I hate it. But, you know, I don't need to get into that or start rambling. I'm gonna just end it on that note. It is your boy, Billy You So Crazy, and I see you guys in the next video, man. I'm out this thing.